Who's he play?
He was playing like everyone, honestly.
Playing everyone. Yeah. Oh, okay. RadioInactive. I do believe I fought him before. Can't remember who he played.
Hopefully we have a hot set on our hands, you know?
Oh, yep.
Seeing them just scrapping it out. I wonder what stage they're going to go first.
I wonder. Maybe a nice small battlefield.
Or a PS2, you know, Pokemon Stadium. Quite nice, you know. Nice,
I do not know the
green,
rule sets.
You know?
I don't know if it's PS2 or small battlefield in this rule set.
I believe it's PS2, maybe?
Hmm. Yeah, think about this one. And it's both.
It's both. Wow, okay. I've not seen that before. Or maybe they'll do bins. We'll get a completely new stage.
Yeah, never before seen. Maybe we'll even see Hall of Bastion.
Oh boy, is Hall of Bastion on the stage list?
It is.
Wow.
So is Smashville. Yeah.
And Kalos.
And Kalos. Old reliable. Radio entering his tag, which means he hasn't been here in a little while.
Yeah.
Or at least not on stream. Mm. Doing some interesting controls.
Interesting.
With controls like that, maybe he plays some sort of technical character.
Maybe. I wonder if we have any box players here, actually.
Box? I've not seen one. Not today.
You always gotta be scared of the box players that play like Kazuya or...
Oh,
ice
yeah.
climbers, you know, they always got some hidden tech.
They do, yeah. They do. Shout out to that guy.
If you know
Xander.
Alright, what stage are we getting here first? We are getting small battlefield.
Thank you. battle, Rob!